Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to solve the challenges in Data Cloud in Flows module. And the name of first challenge is set up a custom Data Cloud playground. And to start this challenge, we need to create a new playground. For that reason, here click on this checkbox and then click on this create playground button. So here we got the message like we will send a password reset email to your email when your playground is ready. So wait until the playground is ready. After waiting for just 1 minute, I got this green highlighted message, and here it says that we sent a password reset email. So move to your email, and here you will get like this: finish resetting your Salesforce password. So here click on this link, and here click on this reset password. Enter the password and then confirm the password. Answer the security question. After filling all of these details, just click on this change password button. So yeah, like this we successfully resetted the password. So here just close this tab. And here we can see that the username is available, so copy it. So you need to copy up to this salesforce.com. After that, move to your playground and here click on this connect playground button. Paste the username here and also type the password. After giving this username and password correctly, just click on this login button. Here click on this allow button and finally click on this yes, save it button. So like this we created our custom playground, and here we got the button called launch. Click on that. So this is our playground, and let's see the instructions first. So from here we need to complete this challenge. For that, move to your playground and here click on these 9 dots and search for Data Cloud. So here it is, click on that. And here move to this data streams. And here change this from recently viewed to all data streams. So here we don't have anything, so we need to create that, and here click on this new button. And select here as Salesforce CRM and then click next. From these, select it as Data Cloud Flows in this custom bundles and then click on this next button. So leave the space as it is and then click next. And finally click on this deploy button. So here we got the message like hang tight while your data streams are being deployed. So we need to wait some time to get the objects deployed successfully. So let's wait until that. So here I got an error message like please try again. So I'm just clicking on this deploy button again. Here I got the warning again and it says that please try again. So it may be occur because of the network issue or anything. So I'm just closing this tab and I will check whether the data streams are created successfully or not. So here in this pop-up, I'm just clicking on this close button. And here refresh this page once. So here I got all of these 5 data streams. In your case also, it might be deployed successfully, but there it shows that please try again. So just close the tab and refresh the page once again. And let's see the next instruction. So the next instruction is about creating a calculated insight. So move to your playground. Here click on this calculated insights. If you haven't find this here, then it will be available in more options. So click on that more and then select the calculated insights. So in my case, it is available in the header itself. So I'm just clicking on this calculated insights and then click on this new button. And here select it as from your data kit and then click next. And here select this number of abandoned carts and then click next. So here just scroll down to the last and then click on this activate button. So here select the schedule as not scheduled and then click enable button. So here I got a message like unable to create data kit component template map record. So I'm just clicking on this enable button again. So again, it says that the calculated insight API name already exists. So I'm just closing this tab and here refresh the page. So the calculated insight is already created. So that's the reason it says an error. So if you haven't find this in recently viewed, then change this to all calculated insights. Then it will be available. So like this, we successfully completed this instruction as well. So move to the trailhead and just scroll down to the last and here click on this check challenge button. So yeah, the assessment is completed and I got the 500 points. Please do check out our channel Education Matters for next module answers and also super batch answers. And please do share our channel to your friends. It will help them too. That's it. Thank you.